Let us now discuss about the shift of object due to a parallel sided glass slab. Say we consider a glass slab having a thickness T, and at one face of this glass slab an object is placed which is viewed on the other side from the other side by an observer, which is looking at the object along the line of near normal incidence. Then we can see, and we already studied, that the light rays which are incident on the upper face of glass slab from object will bend away from normal, and these appear to be coming from this point, and the observer will be able to see this image, and this is the shift by which the object is shifted. And in this situation, the shift we already studied as S is equals to T multiplied by 1 minus 1 by mu. In this previous section, we obtained it. Now, let's see what will happen if object is slided or displaced away from the glass slab, not located exactly at one face. See, if object is located along the same line at which the observer is looking onto it, but it is displaced away from the glass slab. Now, if a light ray is incident onto it at some angle of incidence I, and here, just for clarity, I'm drawing the ray away from normal, but we are assuming it to be a near normal incidence or paraxial rays. Then it will bend toward normal at the angle R. And finally, the light ray will come out in air at the same angle I. This we already studied. And this is the light ray as well as the ray which is along the normal is getting into I. So this is the point which will be considered as an image which will be seen by I. Here you can see whether the object is placed at this point, the displacement of object would be this. And if object is placed at this point, the displacement would be this. So it won't make any difference whether object is placed directly below the lower surface of glass slab or it is placed anywhere else. The final light ray emerging out is parallel to the initial ray, so the displacement of object must remain same. So, even if object is placed at a distance h below the surface, here we can write down a note that the shift of object as seen by observer for paraxial rays is independent from the distance of observer from glass slab, and it is the value of shift will remain same, this T multiplied by 1 minus 1 by mu, where T is the thickness of glass slab and mu is the refractive index which we are using. So, for any situation, whether glass or any medium slab, the object, when it is looked from the other side of slab, it appears to be closer to the slab by a distance T into 1 minus 1 by mu.